It is November 18th, 2020, and things are swell today.